What made you think you could get away?
This is 31-year-old Tori Smith going back to jail in New Orleans. She was captured just hours after she made a clean break.
No escape is acceptable.
Sheriff Marlon Gussman showed us the security video of the escape. Take a look at this. Here you can see a New Orleans police officer going into the area that's temporarily being used as the jail's intake processing center. The officer comes in one steel door and doesn't close it all the way. Then he goes into another steel door and leaves that one unlocked too.
Doors are meant to be locked for a reason. And not permitting this one to be locked caused this problem.
Sheriff Gussman says Tori Smith, who was in the process of being booked with aggravated battery for a fight with her boyfriend, saw the way out and made a run for it. She escaped out of several doors, through the fence, and down the road.
Negligence for sure, that you would prevent a door from engaging its locking mechanism on purpose. Yeah, and it's... That's always a problem.
You can see Smith scaling the fence, and then the picture goes blurry until Smith was totally free. It was a prison nurse who alerted deputies. Gussman doesn't think the officer left the doors open specifically to help Smith. Rather, he believes the officer was rushing to work on a separate arrest case.